Well, we're going to stay here tonight and tomorrow night. It's a Mystery Bay campground, not far from the beach, which is just down there. So here at Mystery Bay, it's $12 a night per person. They do have dump toilets and cold showers. So I'm just walking up to the main camp areas. It's a fair few campsites, but I think it gets popular in the peak season. A few more campsites up the back. Yesterday was fairly full with people over the weekend, but being a Monday, a lot of people have gone, so. And that's where we camped. Just down the back. So this is our camp for a couple of nights. A sort of a fire pit there, but I think we'll use our own tonight. I'll just quick walk down to here.